Hey everyone, this is just a small little thing about glitches in Dark Souls, because I just updated the, to the 1.08 where it's supposed to fix some soul draining and stuff like that, and banning some users. I don't know what the whole story is on that, but I think it probably caused more problems than some, because I don't know if this goes for anybody else or just my game. I kind of restart everything already, like reboot, but looky here. I can't really see my soul spears. And I can't see the bonfire animation either, but I'm not being invaded. You can clearly hear it though. Same thing goes for like enemy magic, those Triton guys, when they're doing the soul spears. Yeah, I can't see them. And I think whenever I drop down my summon sign, it glitches in and out. Yep, see? Can't see it. If anybody has any solutions, feel free to tell me. Other than that, yeah.